Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. And remember, Polly, connect, collaborate, cultivate.
Got it.
Je suis désolé, mais je ne veux pas être empereur. Ce n'est pas mon affaire.
The West Group of Macarthur operates the leagues and tennis clubs in Lumia, the country club at Gledswood Hills, as well as Lakeside Golf Club Camden. With the club's considerable land holdings, major extensions are planned down the track, including another club at Camden and a nine-hole golf course, extensions at the country club, including a first floor and underground car park, a hotel and a retirement village. The club is very proud to support 22 local sporting clubs and enjoys the patronage of over 68,000 members. I'm here this afternoon with Tony Matthew from West Group Macarthur. We're going to find out a little bit about Tony the man, and we're going to find out a little bit about Tony the businessman as well. Thanks for joining me this afternoon, Tony.
My pleasure.
So I've got a couple of questions for you. We'll start off with some simple ones. What's your favourite chocolate?
I'd have to be Cadbury's.
Oh, Cadbury's,
man. My wife's a bit of a lint girl, but no doubt about it. Cadbury's is the best chocolate ever.
Okay. Now, if you were to pick a movie that you thought was something that was... something that would reflect where you want to be in your life or in your business life, what would it be?
I don't know the answer to that question.
An all-time favourite?
Oh, all-time favourite would have to be Top Gun. I know they're doing a sequel on that one shortly, but...
There we go, he's a Top Gun man.
Not sure I wanted to be a pilot.
Wow.
But, yeah, I've always been a favourite movie, though, just the same.
Okay, fantastic. Now,
I thought you'd cut that.
All right, so, Tony, how do you see the glass?
Oh, I always see it two-thirds full. So at least two-thirds full. Always try and be a positive person, look for the opportunities in every set of circumstances that I see, and we always talk about solutions, not problems here.
Fantastic answer too. Now, is there anyone in your business life that you would say has been a role model or somebody that's inspired you to be what you have become, which is pretty damn special?
Oh, apart from the current directors, no, I couldn't think of anybody beyond that, of course, just the seven directors that I answer to. I probably more so get inspired by what I actually see. I spend a reasonable amount of time looking at facilities and amenities that we can provide for our members, and as a result, quite often I spend perhaps maybe even too much time looking at those opportunities.
Okay. Now, just finally, what do you think it is about West Group Macarthur that sets you apart from your competitors? What's your point of difference, would you say?
Yeah, look, our staff would be our first and foremost issue, really important. We have about 330 employees. We believe our customer service standards set us apart from the others. It's been a long journey for us to make sure that we are where we want to be, and at the end of the day we currently have 68,000 members, so I would like to think that speaks to the testament of what we are achieving.
It's pretty impressive. All right, one last question before we go. Have you ever sung into a hairbrush in front of the mirror?
Look, Due to popularity, you'd be happy to know that I don't sing at all. So it is not a popular sight, I can assure you. So not even a hairbrush nor a microphone. It is not pleasant.
Well, we've got to work on that for the future. Anyway, it's been lovely to catch up with you, Tony. I really appreciate it.
Cheers, Polly.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
HR MacArthur was established in 2015 to provide HR safety and IAM services to businesses in the MacArthur region. Their aim is to change the way of HR by working with business owners to provide flexible and innovative solutions to suit the needs of the business. I'm here with Vesna Ignacic this morning. How are you, Ves?
Good, thank you.
We've got a few questions for Vesna today, and we're going to get to know a little bit more about her and her business. So, Vesna, if you could play the lead character in a movie, who would you choose and why?
Well, it'd have to be the lead character of my favourite movie, which is Under the Tuscan Sun, mostly because I love, obviously, Tuscany, and I'd love to, obviously, have the opportunity to shoot as the main character in such a brilliant place.
Fantastic. Okay, now, what's your favourite type of cheese?
Cheese. Oh, all cheeses. I don't have a favourite.
Don't have a favourite.
No.
Likes them all. My kind of girl. Now, if you were to suddenly come across a magic lantern on the beach and a genie appeared and gave you one business wish, mm-hmm. and you could have that one business wish, what would it be?
Oh, wow. If you asked me 3 years ago, it would be basically clip my fingers and the business to be where it is right now. If it's now, it'd be just to basically click my fingers and the business to be where I want it to be, which is to expand, obviously, throughout New South Wales and hopefully Australia.
Fantastic. Now, what do you think it is that sets you apart from your competitors?
I think I'm very flexible in my approach with HR. I work with the business, I understand how the business works, and then I operate my HR models to work with the business needs rather than come in with a HR program or framework and say, okay, the business has to adopt to my framework. I work with the business.
Right.
Yeah.
Good answer. Now, do you see the glass half full, half empty?
Half full.
Toilet paper.
Oh, well. I know what you're going to say.
Forward or backwards?
Backwards.
Okay, now what do you think is the best thing about Campbelltown?
Oh, the growth, the rapid growth, the down-to-earth people, the down-to-earth businesses. I love the way the small business owners work. Everyone works together. There is no rivalry. It's just everyone is so nice and pleasant towards each other. And they're all there for the common interest, which is to succeed in such a growing area.
Fantastic. And what do you think, if you could describe Campbelltown Chamber of Commerce in one word, what would that word be?
Brilliant.
Love you, Vez. Good work.